Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match.
When you have competitors on the level of these women, you just know it's going to be a great match.
And from what I heard, I-35 East was backed up for hours this afternoon, with fans hoping to get tickets to see this match.
Well, the topic of Jacqueline here.
Hard to predict this early in the match, but what do you think she needs to do to win here?
The thing that's both exciting and a little scary is that in the WWE, every single match could be your last in the ring. These two know they have to cherish every single second in there.
One thing I can say about her is if she does get beat, it won't be because of a lack of preparation or effort.
And a head-pounding DDT.
Summer Rae.
I see where she's going with this.
Look at her go.
She's calling for it.
Wow, what a move from Summer Rae. That's how you sweep an opponent under the carpet.
This could be it, guys. One of my favorite submission moves in all of the WWE.
Oh, the counter. She's licking her chops.
Boom! Be still my heart, a summer crush from Summer Rae.
She is just so dominant.
I think
this singles contest has the victor.